This song's called My Best Bad Mistake. And the other day I heard Sheryl Crow's My Favorite Mistake and realized I totally ripped her off. But I like that song and I like this one, so I'm not going to change the title.
Must count for something.